to fix not capitalizing the first letter of a sentence while typing automatically, follow this method. First of all, click on the first tab in the Word document, File. Then, from these options, click on the last one, Options. Then this window will open. Here, from the left pane, click on the option, Proofing. Now in the right hand side, under the title, Autocorrect Options, click on this link here. Now this window will open. Here under the first tab here, Autocorrect, please make sure that this option, capitalize first letter of sentence, is with check mark. Put check mark here, then click OK. By this way, you can capitalize first letter of each sentences while you type automatically. I hope this video will help you. Thank you for watching this video by iTech Tips.